Hi guys, it's me Kinsley, and I'm presenting my animal research project, and I am doing it on the Amazon River Dolphin. Since we're in quarantine, I'm sure you're quite bored at home, so you can watch this video if you would like. Let's get into it. Okay, so first, why I picked this animal research project is because it's pink. If you know me, I absolutely love the color pink. So it lives in mainly freshwater habitats. It lives in the Amazon River. It enjoys eating fish, shrimp, and crab. It normally lives between 12 and 15 years. Most of these dolphins give birth through May and July. They mate in late October and November. One of their instincts was to learn to use their body to cut through the water and grab fish as their lunch. Unfused vertebrae helps them swim through trees and branches. That was one of their adaptations. This animal is known for its pink skin. One fun fact about the pink dolphin is actually when it's born, it has gray skin, and soon it becomes pink from the food that they eat.